Hey everyone, this is Patrice with Club Classics Revisited, and I'm back with yet another video. I have been criticized on this channel and my other channel for talking too much. Hey, six of one, half a dozen of the other. I'm going to tell you a little story, because you know I like to tell my little stories. I'm going to make it quick, though. Today is Monday. It's the 6th of May. A couple days ago, specifically Saturday night, I went to a pop-up club where I live. They had a live band. Drinks was flowing. Had some food. You know, grown folks stuff. I would say the crowd, there was a few people in their 30s, but majority of them was, I say, 40 plus. I'm 65, of course. I'm going to play a song that the DJ played Saturday night. It's a club classic. DJ was hitting. Ugh, great DJ. When this song got played, and it's from 1981, people jumped out of their seats, ran to the dance floor, and everybody in there, including me, was singing it at the top of their lungs. It is part of the culture, folks, this particular song. I'm talking about these people in this picture, Frankie, Beverly, and Maze. Yeah, you know what song I'm talking about. It gets played at every wedding, every cookout, every graduation party. And it's been played since 1981. Frankie Beverly formed this group in 1970. Do the math, folks. It's 2024. Frankie Beverly is on his farewell tour, I believe. Fifty plus years of giving us great, great music. Not only the song that I'm about to play, but other songs. Right? Back in Stride. I mean, the list, I can't even. But this song right here, it is part of the culture, folks. It's a touchstone. When we hear it, we know. You gotta get up. And if you don't get up, you gotta sing it. I love this. Frankie, Beverly, and Maze have been around for a long time. When they moved out of Philadelphia, they met up with Marvin Gaye. Yeah, they had moved to the West Coast, specifically San Francisco. Marvin Gaye took them on the road with them as one of his opening acts in the 70s. They were named Raw Soul at the time. He told them to change the name. In 1976, they got their recording contract, and the rest is history. The first album that they did, it went gold. You know what was on it? Happy Feelings. Man. Frankie, Beverly, and Maze, legends, straight up, no chaser, okay? I was going to play this classic. It's the classic. It's, what can you say? This is 1981, Frankie, Beverly, and Maze, Before I Let Go.
Whoa, whoa. won't forget. And I really love you. You should know. I'm gonna make sure I'm right, girl, before I let go. We've had a good time. That's not to say, no. We've heard in each other. Girl, it's a shame. I won't be foolish, no. I'm on love. I'm gonna make sure I'm right.
Yeah, that's man, just classic R&B, a club classic, just a damn classic, y'all, from 1981, Frankie, Beverly, and Mays, Before I Let Go. Yeah, and you know Beyonce covered it, her version's good too, but it ain't Frankie, sorry. I've only seen him, I think, like once or twice. I think the last time I saw him was probably about 10 or 12 years ago. everybody dressed up in white. And Before I Let Go was the last song he sang, and we all danced out of the arena. Love me some Frankie, Beverly, and Maze. Good stuff right there. We. As always, this is Patrice with Club Classics Revisited. If you like what you're hearing on this video, please click the like button. Don't forget to share. I love when you share. If you're new to the channel, please click the subscribe button and the notification bell for more content. I'll be back with some more of my favorite club classics. Take care, everybody.